Greetings! Today's mathematical exercise is a fun equation system with flowers. Again, I have to solve the last row of the equation system. But before that, I have to find the values of the addends in the previous three rows. Okay, the first row is daisy. I have three daisies that have the sum of 30. That will mean, I suppose they are equal again, that will mean 30 divided by 3 is 10. I will use my help boxes. So I have the daisy. Now, I have to find the value of the rows. And that should be, the sum is 40. I will subtract 10 from 40. It will give me 30 divided by 2. That should be 15. The roses should be 15. And the snowdrops, I have to find the value of the snowdrop. That is 17 minus 15 is 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1. Let me see if I am correct. 15 plus 10, 25, 26. 26. Correct. Now, this equation have a mistake. This should be 39. It is fixed, but that browsers, they uses the cache and show me the unfixed application. But also, I'm using now Chrome, so my levels are pretty low. I'm starting from scratch again, but I will build it up. Okay, what I have? I have three dahlia flowers. That equals 12. 12 divided by 3 is 4. Now, I have to find the edelweiss value. Anyway, what is that? 18 minus 4. That should be 14 divided by 2. It means 7. So the edelweiss should equal 7. And because that is 39, I will subtract 7 and will give me 32 divided by 2 is 16. Right? Now, I have to sum these three addends. This is 27. Correct. And the last equation. I have tulip. Three tulips. That equals 21. 21 divided by 3 is 7. That's easy. Now, I will subtract 7 from 31. And this will give me 24 divided by 2, 12. Now I have the value of the crocus. This is a nice spring flower. Crocus. There are all types of crocus. And on planet 42 there is nature puzzles section with a lot of flower puzzles there. Okay, back into the math. Now I have the crocus, and the third row is with a sum of 52. So I will subtract 12 from 52. That will mean 40 divided by 2, 20. And let me sum this. 39. Yes, and I'm level 8 now. Well, this will be for today, the mathematical exercise. Until new meetings then.